A lot of times during the type of noir movies that are sort of that have made the genre famous, we usually see the perspective from the detective or from some type of anti-hero character. It's always gray, but we never come from the perspective of the criminal. Well, this is where Shian wanted to explore with this next piece entitled Criminal Psycho. Thank you.